And then finally, of course, we have Daniil, who is, I would say, with Jordan, it's not as distinctly young, but he still has a bit of the same curiosity, although he has become a bit more selective and a bit more conservative and solid with the years.
Are we still talking chess?
Yes.